Okay, it's Monday, the 4th day of March, February, oh my god, that's a good start, there you go. It's March 4th, 2013, and my brain is really just the equivalent of, some mushy food. That's what I got here, that's the best even I can do as far as a metaphor for how my brain feels right now. I have chapped lips, I have a canker sore, I'm cranky, I'm super cranky because I just lost a flash drive that I was going to take with me today that had, like, pretty much, I don't even know, 6 gigs worth of stuff I needed to work on. I just ejected it from my laptop, went in the shower, got out, no idea where I put it. No idea, no clue, no fucking clue. And I just now, so I'm late going, and I'm in a, I feel pissed off. And things were going well until that point this morning. And I don't have that, and I'm thinking maybe I put it in the hoodie, my hoodie kangaroo pouch. But who knows for sure? It's who knows. So it is Monday, and it's a nice day. But who cares? Forcing myself to do these video of the skyline here and talking and the rambling. Yeah, I think they're beautiful videos in a way, but. I wonder if they don't take a toll on me. Because just forcing yourself to do something, I don't know. I used to think there was like a merit in that. There was. Oh god, Jesus Christ, now this person's stopping because of a fucking piece of fabric on the road. Just drive over it. Drive the fuck over it. It's plastic. Good god. Okay, so yeah, there's a dead deer there too. It's just death and decay everywhere I look. Oh, that was disgusting. Insides were rotting out. That's good. How was your morning? Oh, good. Very good. Lost a week's worth of work, possibly, and then I saw the exposed entrails of a beautiful deer. Fine. Good. I have a canker sore too. Right on my gum line under my bottom row of teeth, yeah. Right on my bottom, inside of my bottom lips, my gums. A nice white canker sore. That is, it started a couple days ago and now it's like in the middle of it and it'll go. I get but 3 canker sores a year. As do, as I found out recently. My sister also gets about that many. So, there's got to be some sort of hereditary element to getting canker sores. And I never get chapped lips, and my lips are chapped, and I feel funny. Like, I never use chapstick, and I think that's why I never have chapped lips, but they're definitely, they feel just kind of gross and dry, and they're going to crack. They haven't cracked or anything. They're not like... If you looked at them, you wouldn't even... I don't think they look chapped, but they feel chapped. So maybe there's pre-chapped. Is that such a thing? You have pre-chapped lips? I wonder. Get the urge to, like, lick them, but... I know that'll make it worse, I think. Oh, man. It wouldn't all be so bad if I didn't know I had a, just a world of shit waiting for me. Three or four minutes. So that's great. Really great. Doing great. Behind on several projects. Totally flaked on the magazine I was supposed to put out February. It's now March. Tried to meditate again this morning. What's the point? What's the fucking point? Sit there, try and get comfortable, and then you're like, yeah, this and that's not the point. That's, you're doing it wrong. So why do it at all? I don't know. There's a fucking smug little cop sitting across the street right there. He's trying to catch people doing God knows what. Speeding. His throat is too congested for speeders. Fucking idiot. Yeah, so that's my pleasant morning. I gotta get positive. I can't. This is no way to live. This is no way to live. This anger. Yeah. I have to put it someplace. It's hard. It's fucking hard. Even like you run and do all that crap, and then it's like, oh god. Still have all this left over on top of that? Nice.